All right, well, right now we're rolling out to do Taos checks. So I'm gonna park it on the flight line. Like I said, this is an RQ-7 Bravo Shadow. It supports reconnaissance missions. So it usually just flies around and surveys the battlefield. Right now we're about to launch it so it can just fly around and do reconnaissance around the base. When it comes off the launcher, it goes about 80 miles an hour. So it's at just the right flight speed. It helps us save fuel.